Hindu will is lifestyle based. If you are from the varna of a brahmana and you inherit your ancestors who were brahmana by varna, only if you follow the principles of brahmana varna, you have the right over that property. Same way, kshatriya, shudra and vaishya, the Hindu inheritance principles. Actually, I tell you, it is so juicy and delicious even to understand the Arthashastra and Hindu economic principles. Wow! What a brilliant ancestors we had. Tadanti bhumi danyam utpadayati. Dana is the earth that bears the fruits and seeds and that produces grains. These are definitions of dhanam danyam in Hindu tradition. Actually, if at all our next generation starts tasting the Hindu knowledge, Hindu economy principles, they will understand this is the most beautiful, delicious, brilliant. They will just fall in love with all these principles and simply the whole Hindu economy principles, everything will be revived. My job is only to make you taste the deliciousness of Hindu economy principles by reviving the Hindu Reserve Bank and Hindu currency. Hindu knowledge is capable enough to revive itself, resurrect itself, re-establish itself, reignite the passion in you and excite you again and just if I share the knowledge and educate you, that's enough.